Have you ever wondered the benefits of the various vitamins out there? If so, search no more. I'm here to help. I'm Isabelle Simon, your personal and workplace wellness consultant, and today we're going to learn the benefits of vitamin B. First of all, keep in mind that there is not just one type of vitamin B. There is actually vitamin B1, B2, B3, B5, B6, B12, B15, and B17. So what do all these do onto your body? They help with your digestion. They help with the growth of your cells. We have trillions of cells in the body. Brain cells, stomach cells, hair cells, skin cells, you name it. So it is important for all those cells to grow properly for your body to function properly. They also help with your digestion. And they help with sleep patterns as well, and they help build muscles. Now, vitamin B12, and you out there who are either vegans or vegetarians, may be deficient in this particular vitamin because B12 is only found in animal protein, namely eggs, fish, and meat. So if you're out there vegan or vegetarian, you may want to supplement for that particular one. But for all the other vitamins, vitamin Bs out there, it's very simple. Fruits and vegetables, all the colors of the palette you can think of, will contain two or more of the vitamin Bs. And that is as simple as that. And as we say in French, bon appétit. I'm Isabelle Simon, your personal and workplace wellness consultant. And remember, good health begins with good nutrition.